Hey guys, Mecha-san here, and this video was dropped on my Discord server here. And okay, I liked it because it's a Titanfall fan film, so I decided to do a reaction to it because we need more Titanfall. More Titanfall is good. Why haven't we got more Titanfall? I don't want Apex Legend. I don't want a Battle Royale. Give me Titanfall 3. So yeah, this is refreshing. And of course, second important reason why I'm reacting to this. Mecha-san. Duh. So yeah, this was by YouTuber Sodaz. Apparently, this guy did a lot of Warhammer 40k videos, but Game Workshop came down on his ass from what I've been told. Sorry, dude. I guess it's also calling the question whether I should ever play a stream Warhammer 40k Space Marine that I copy on my 360 copy. Yeah, well, let's forget about that and just let's watch this here. Let me see what he does. This guy, I'll notice this guy made some Doom. Okay, we got the knife here, data knife. Who came up with that idea here in universe here? Like a data knife? Now I feel like I should wear the helmet. Alright, so obviously the pilot asset's good here, but what about the computer and stuff like that? That alright. The Titan, is that an Ogre class? Oh, wow, okay, Vortex Shield! Nice! Ooh, excuse me, whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, the Viper type. I don't know. I think I'm confusing the pilot here, but that's what I know about. So the IMC here is coming. A bunch of why are the corporations always have to have like their own private military like this? It's like you're just asking for trouble. That kind of Titan. So is that one that was introduced in the multiplayer? Because move it. Okay, got the pilot here. All right, you see the knife actually working as the stab things. More another ogre type. Tell me the smart pistol. Cause that thing, give me that thing all the time. I would use that. Screw all the other gun, just give me that thing. All right, the guns are definitely. All right, using a smoke screen. Nice, oh. Nice choreography right there! What the heck is he firing? Oh! Vanguard class! Oh, nice save! Oh, BT! Cooper! It's Cooper! Which means that's BT! They downloaded some of his mind from the helmet! Right through the shields? Oh! Crushed by your own ally Titan! Ah, that's the Scorcher guy. Oh! Uh-oh, yeah, this guy, the sniper. Oh, that's a good jump. This is how a mech should fight. Ooh! Uh-oh. Ronin! Ooh! Oh, knife! Oh, shit! Sniper! The pilot. Oh no, don't you dare do anything. Come on. I do not need to lose you again, man.
Stand by for Titanfall.
Okay, reinforcements have arrived. You guys are screwed. I thought they like dropped down from over in a straight line, but they actually altered their course and such. Nice color scheme, nice skins on these Titans. Oh, yeah, the one BT got when we brought him back with a chain gun. Nice. Yeah, support this guy on Patreon, sure. Oh, there's a bit more. Okay, yeah. Yeah, like in the card reader? Okay, sure. But this was well animated here. The fight scene, everything, like the choreography, the stunts. Now he's with the jetpack here, and like just seeing a BT just burst through the wall at the second right there here, catching that the Titan off guard. Oh. And hearing, of course, BT and Cooper's voice, give me Titanfall 3. I want to play as Cooper again, and I want BT. We know he's alive. Like in the game, they established that he put a piece of his memory of his processor inside the helmet. So there you go. Okay, there's a jet, and like if BT came half a second late, this guy would have been paced. But look at that burst right there, caught him, and voila! That's excellent. That's a good bond between Titan and pilot. Ooh. Look at them, my God. The way it jumps, everything like that here. This is what the mechs are capable of when they're not restrained by game mechanics. Seriously, game mechanics really like nerf these guys. And I'm not talking about just in mechs here, but in a lot of stuff here. I mean, people can say the same about Halo and shit. Halo, Mass Effect, you name it. Yeah, like how lucky shot that was. Like you were waiting for him to come out of the cockpit like that for that shot. That's the only reason. Like you were just waiting for the moment. That's patience right there, and that's key for a sniper. And then we got all those Titans landing here with, oh yeah, the BT colors that. So I'm sure people can identify what every skin color is like here for the mechs, because yeah, I don't play multiplayer, so I don't know. Oh, well, this really does make me just. It's not Respawn that's the issue, it's EA. As long as EA has their collar and leash on Respawn, The odds are of getting Titanfall 3 unlikely. We'll just get more and more Apex Legends. No offense to those who like Apex Legends here, but I hate Battle Royale. I hate multiplayer in general. I want my story. I want my linear campaigns and everything like that. I want character. I want the bond between Pilot and Titan. So yeah, overall, I gotta say, Sodaz here, damn good work right there here. You took, boy, oh boy. What took you, like a year or two to get everything right here, the motions and such? Like, replaying every footage, every rough footage you've made over and over again, finding any, you know, any all ways to improve it? Yeah, go watch this guy's channel here. That's all I can say here. Watch this video here. Of course, link to this video down in the description box below. Support this guy on Patreon. And support me as well, please. It really does help. So until then, this is Mecha-san, and I'll see you guys in the next one.